the last one standing. Two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. Congrats on 2 years, Kim and Karin. Well done. Thanks for cultivating a culture of care and love for both your patients and your employees. Thanks for giving me a chance to shine in hospice as a chaplain.
Congrats, guys. 2 years is a huge accomplishment. And you guys do such an awesome job with making sure that the patient's needs always come number one and the staff's needs as well. You guys are amazing people to work for. I love working for Legacy. What we represent and everything. So kudos to you guys and keep up the great work.
And Karin, congratulations 2 years ago today to your first patient.
Congratulations.
We just want to say congratulations on 2 years.
We're really proud of you guys.
Congrats, Kim and Karin, and best wishes for many more successful years.
Way to go. We really enjoy working with you. Thanks for everything you do for our residents.
We appreciate the partnership versus just showing up. Congrats.
Congrats.
Hi, congratulations.
We love you. We're so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished in this year, 2 years.
Love you so much, always and forever.
Just wanted to say congratulations on 2 years of providing such loving and wonderful care for our patients and for your coworkers.
Congratulations, Kim and Karin.
Keep it going, it's just going to get bigger and bigger. And
congratulations on 2 years.
Hey, Kim and Karin, congratulations on all of this awesomeness. We are all so grateful for all you do for all of our patients and for all of us.
Just wanted to say, congrats on 2 years since the very first Legacy Hospice patient was brought on service. I can't believe how fast time is flying, and just wanted to say thanks for letting me be part of this amazing team you've created. Love you guys.
Just wanted to say congratulations. It's been a long road. I know it hasn't been easy, but when Gandhi asked us to be the change you wanted to see in this world, you guys did just that. Thank you. Congratulations.
Hey, congratulations on your successful business. We're doing great and we got a whole lot of more years to go. Great celebration. I love you guys.
I say congratulations on 2 years of business.
Congratulations and thank you so much. Thank you for your vision of Legacy Hospice and the gift that it is to everybody. Thank you for always doing the right thing for the patients, the families, and all of us. And for me personally, thank you so much for creating something where I can do the work that I love with people that I admire and respect. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. I love you both.
Well, Legacy Hospice, it's been 2 years since you got your first person on service. And now look at it, after 2 years, and you continue to grow. It just goes to show what you can accomplish with a great team, excellent leadership, and hard work. Good luck in the future.
Congratulations on your 2 years.
This is Dr. LT, Susan, and Mingus.
Mingus, hello.
You guys have done an amazing job, and we just want to honor that.
We thank you.
And it's been an amazing journey, a beautiful journey of success. Thank you.
Congratulations! We're glad you made it!
Congratulations on 2 years.
I wanted to say congratulations on your 2 year anniversary. I'm so happy for you and I can't wait to see what the future holds with Legacy. I'm so blessed to be a part of such an amazing team.
From all of us at Linden Grove McGuanago, congratulations on 2 years. Thank you for always leading with a heart of gold.
Congratulations!
Ladies, congratulations. 2 years since the very first patient came on board with Legacy Hospice. I want you both to know that you are so very much loved and very much appreciated. Thank you for all that you do for us, for our team, for our patients. Be so proud of everything that you've accomplished in the last 2 years. Thank you for leading this team with a heart of gold.
Karen and Kim, we are so excited that 2 years have flown by. We enjoy working with you and your team and so grateful that you treat everyone like their family and think out of the side of the box and just love them like they're your own family.
We're so happy to be associated with your team. Your compassion shines through every member of your team, and that starts with your leadership. Thank you for everything you do for all of these residents.